So, hi guys, today I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do with this piece of driftwood that I found on the shore in the summer. And it actually was a perfect stick, like my little daughter used to say. And it was like one big thing, like that. And yeah, and we cut it to 4 pieces. So right now I started to put some tape behind so I can fill it up with epoxy, and after we finish to glue it, I'm going to fill up with the epoxy and we'll see what's coming out of it. Here is the prepared thing. Something like that. You can see that I covered everything with plastic. Put around enough, I hope. Okay, now we will mix epoxy and fill it up with epoxy. We will make a collar, which looks to me nice for this piece. I'm going more on the watercolors. Let's see if it's enough. I'm going to mix it up for 2 minutes. Putting usually my stopper here. And we'll come back when it's ready. Okay, so I'm adding a bit of green and blue and turquoise colors to make it color of the water that I like to see. Yeah. Now I'm going to pour it into our good. So we have here, hope you can see how we are going to let it cure. I have a wish to add a bit of white to it. Maybe. Or maybe not. And this is the epoxy cured on my wood. And now I'm going to make sanding with my Dremel so it will look nice and smooth, and then we will continue with the project.